I here, and this here's the band. Usually we're the Hasslers, but we're incomplete today, and we're kind of trying out some new stuff, so. I'll introduce these guys as we go.
Andrew, can I get a little bit more of my vocal here? Check one, two. That sounds great. Thank you.
We are very excited to once again be playing with Mr. Jeff Crosby on his tour through these parts. And his phenomenal band. Here's a song about some time that I spent in the state of Utah. I met some Mormon folks. I was incarcerated briefly. Thank you. is a happy accident, but that was the Mormon song, and this next one's the Catholic girl song. It's about a Catholic person that I met. I was also raised Catholic, so it's okay. We got along. say it's now or never. What a stupid thing to say. Thank you guys so much. I really appreciate it. This song's about my friend Jimmy. A slow one because we want to do it and we don't know where to do it in the set, so we're just going to go with the now is as good a time as any ideology. This song's called Rodeo and it's about a friend I have who died. It's really still dead.
Bright idea. Why don't we go home?
guys. I appreciate that. This is a brand new song. This is about my friend Jamie, who's had a run battle. Having somebody that you trust when you go through a tough couple of years. And I think we've all gone through a tough couple, and I've got some good people in my life. I hope you guys do too. Woo! Think of them all.
Sure.
family. I've got one. They're not great. And this is a song about my not so great family. But I think they're trying. Hey, thanks for sticking around and watching us, you guys. We've been the Hasslers. A lot of these songs are going to be released pretty soon under the Matt Hassler moniker, and these guys are going to be on the album, and it's going to be really great. And keep tuned for that. And right now, check out the Hasslers Band on Instagram and Spotify. And we have all kinds of stuff on there. We're going to be playing around sooner than later. This song's called Main Street Band. It's about a bunch of old guys that taught me how to play music in Lewistown, Montana, where I grew up. Baby, you try to kiss me, try.
Thank you. Right. Alright, what's going on out there, everybody? How you doing? What's going on there? We have traveled through ice and snow. We made it here. Hey, give up for Matt Hassler, and I don't know if they're Hasslers anymore, but that was a fireworks show. Nice to see those guys, Montana boy. We're gonna get warmed up a little bit here. This is one called "I Can't Say I Didn't Love Letting You Break My Heart." It goes like this. in Seattle, the old Central Saloon. Man, we've been through some obstacle courses to get here, and I tell you what, it feels fucking great to be back in Seattle. It's been a while. Mountain passes, and I mean, probably the biggest obstacle of all, the Phoenix Airport. I don't know if you've been there. Hell is probably more comfortable. But had a nice couple hours there. It was great. Here's a mostly true story about the best $25 I ever spent. true story. And I've been wanting to play this song on every show of this tour, and we haven't put it out yet. It'll probably be on the next record. But we just recorded this one at Ben's studio down in Denver. It's called Maybe Denver. Surprise! It's about my ex-girlfriend.
Tennessee, I love you. I think we should just be friends. And as much as I miss you, I'm on the road again. Past the farmland towards St. Louis. Maybe Denver if she'll drive. And we can dream about the coast under orange or purple Kansas skies. There's one thing I can't shake. It's always missing this West Coast. Trying so hard to say I love you. If I can only clear my throat. It's this greener grass I'm drawn to. This heat keep on going. Towards the sunrise on the freeway. If I've learned anything, there's nowhere to go. This green grass is here on the hill at home. Fancy myself a free spirit. These spirits get me drunk. I'm lying on my back, feeling like there's nowhere left to run. About Seattle, San Francisco, or L.A. Maybe I'm just having trouble seeing the beauty through the pain. Maybe I'm wrong. Couldn't let these campfire sparks, these reservoir waves, these blue eyes on the blue skies, reminding me of what it feels like.
Oh shit, yeah. Sunday night in Seattle, it's been a while, you guys. Big cheers, man.
Yeah.
My brother here, Dan Allen, much older, man. It's been too long, man. That's so long. Where I'm from in Idaho, this is an Idaho song I wrote. My friend Cody Brown playing some fiddle on this.
Been alone now for 10 years, I know.
but you ain't seen nothing yet, son. I used to think someday I'd find the easy way to get as close as I could to the sun. Now I see how your lines draw. There's no running from the pain, no matter where you're from, rich or poor, old or young. Oh, and I should thank my mother's God for giving her some faith in me. Maybe you don't have to see it to believe it. Yeah, when I look at where I'm from and the people around me, 'cause we're all busy searching for the same things. Throw your heart in the river. Hope it sees the ocean soon. Lost now. 10 years I go when nobody's ever gonna find me. Yeah, I'm just a wanderer. Behind me.
Sister, how you been? Still living in your van?
Are you still looking for a job? Are you still happy with your man? Oh, sister, how you been? Are you still in love and sin? Smoking too much marijuana? Taking pills that don't pain? Cause it's been a while, I've been worried about you now. Cooking dinner for an army, even when we are at war. Oh, mother, how you been? Are you still in love with father, even though he's always working? Without children, are you burdened? Oh, father, how you been? Always such an honest man, telling me on moving, even when the road is turning. Oh, father, how you been? Are you still in love with mother, even when she acts bipolar? I have never seen bipolar. Oh, no, I've never seen bipolar. do one. One for my brother. So we got, this was a request from last night. We got to play it again, because we never played. It's on the new record. And that's one I wrote in Laramie, Wyoming years ago. I don't know if y'all was spending time in Laramie, but it's pretty weird. Well, there's a great little cowboy bar that we always stop. It's always kind of on our trek down to Denver. And, you know, we've become pretty close with the folks over the years. Once we get past the Brokeback Mountain jokes, we're pretty good buds. And, so I got this, I got a student out of the deal. It's called Larry. Thank you. So wake up there, what's going on? How we doing? It's also Matt Fabby on the bass guitar over here, our master driver. And the ship all day today. Dealing with our ship and also our shit all day. It's a mess, man.
It's a great event.
And the hell. You can flip anyone off today. You have plenty of reasons. Sunday night. Jesus, what the... Jesus. Hey, cheers, everyone. Thanks for coming out on a Sunday. Give it up for these boys back here. It's been a marathon 3 days for us, and it was really nice to just drive into the city tonight. Hang out and drink with you guys on a Sunday. So thanks for coming. Cheers. Big cheers. Thank you. That's all right. For 7 hours, so we just gotta jam out a little bit. It's all right, right? It's okay, right? Bro, are we okay? It's okay. It's fine. Hey, this is Michael Mitchell back here on the drums, by the way. He's driving the spaceship. Central Saloon. Let's be down there. It's been years. Fuck, it's been years. Yeah.